Pronto, mi senti? Ciao, my family is from Italy, from the north of Italy, not from Lombardy, but from Trentino. The first few weeks of coronavirus, I was chatting with my family like never before. Like every day we spend 1 hour. It was a beautiful way to reconnect with them. And in a way I felt really close because neither from them they could meet each other. So we were like, we had the same distance because anyway we couldn't meet physically. It was incredible. The day after, everybody were like in online, like, okay, we are ready, class, ta-ta-ta. I was like, wow. And then I get super busy. Like the first day I had class at 10 o'clock and then at 12 and then another meeting and then a video. And it's like, wow, I'm more busy than before. Now, actually, I'm trying to cut away the computer, even though it's really difficult. I keep on changing. I do some physical activity, and sometimes I take my ukulele, and I play a bit. And then we have a piano just there in the room. And then I have a pandeiro that is a tambourine from Brazil, from Capoeira. So I keep on touching different instruments without the expectative to become a musician, but just with the pleasure to, yeah, with the hope that the body will memorize something more, and step by step every day I will grow a bit more. Till now I can do it only for myself, like I'm not ready to share it with the world, but we see it's better. Of course, sometimes I'm thinking, what could I do for the world to make it better, to resolve this problem? And then I realize, okay, my only action is like to stay at home, quiet, to keep the distance, to use all the prevention, the mask, if I go out. I'm curious, like, which change is gonna happen in the society, in the dance, in the... We cannot do partnering anymore? No!